I was born in a trunk in a princess theater in Pocatello, Idaho. It was during a matinee on Friday, and they used a makeup towel for my daddy. When I first saw the light, it was pink and amber coming from the footlights on the stage. When my dad carried me out there to say hello, they tell me that I stopped the show. So I grew up in a crazy world of dressing rooms and hotel rooms and waiting rooms and rooms behind the scenes. And I can't forget the endless rows of sleepless nights and eatless nights and nights without a nickel in my jeans. But it's all in the game and the way you play it, and you've gotta play the game. You know, when you're born in a trunk at the Princess Theater in Pocatello.